they found in the God of Scripture and in the Christ who came into this world something so compelling, something so beautiful, something so precious that at the end of the day, they were willing to give their lives for it. They found eternal life. They found the hope of a future resurrection. They found the forgiveness of sins. And so what I am calling you to this evening is the same thing. To find in Christ your satisfaction. To find in Christ's life and in his death as he dies for sinners. To find in his resurrection as he has victory over sin and the grave. To find in him your satisfaction. To find in him everything you need to be made right with God and to experience forgiveness of sins and eternal life. And find it by faith. You won't find it by works. You won't find it in human effort. You will find it when, like these people, you simply embrace the promises of God that if we confess our sins, God is faithful and just to forgive us of our sins and to cleanse us from all our unrighteousness. So believe by faith that Christ died for your sins and was raised from the dead, and the promise of Scripture is that you will be saved.